So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Mark. So in today's video, we'll be talking about being an online seller, and also I'll be sharing with you things that you need to consider before starting your online business. So we'll be talking about how to start your online business account, where to purchase your product or the items, how to set up your Shopee account, and the costs and how does it work. Okay, so I'll be sharing with you those information, and hopefully this vlog inspired you to be productive during, of course, this time of crisis. Ang laki ng eyebug ko. Shit. Plump. Ang tawag dito guys is plump. Yung mukha ko. So, ang laki ng eyebug ko.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine.
The first question that we'll be discussing would be how to start your business. Okay guys, so how you of course, madami na tayong platform na pwede nyong puntahan para makapag-online selling kayo. Merong Facebook, may Instagram, may Twitter, you can share your post there. We have Lazada and also Shopee. So in this video guys, we'll be talking or discussing Shopee first. Okay, the reason why I decided to create this video is because I started my online business with Shopee. Ang igay may ginagawa sa kapitbahay. Kung kailan-kailan na mag-video talaga. Oh, ingay mo. Kaya muna natin guys na matapos yung ginagawa nila. Ano nakakaya naman sa akin? Baka naiingayan sila sa ginagawa ko eh. No? So kailangan nilang sabayan. So tapos na sila. So, iba pala tapos. Basically guys, madami na tayong platform na pwede nyong puntahan para makapagbenta kayo ng mga products ninyo. At syempre, the reason why we're also discussing this is because in our times today, so kailangan natin maging productive. Lakas mo ka fresh. Oh, ayun nga. So as I was saying guys, so medyo tapos na sila sa ginagawa nila. So, madami tayong platform for you to start your own business. We have Facebook, we have Lazada, we have Shopee, Instagram, Twitter, okay? Anywhere, okay guys? Pwede kayong mag-online shopping, just post your product, and then, of course, just create the deal, and then that's it. Meron na kayong benta. Wala kang excuses when it comes to platform na medyo mahirap, hindi ako marunong magbenta, nakakahiyang mag-alok. Ang malakas ngayon na platform para makapagbenta ka is through online. So, with this platform guys, makapagbenta kayo without any kind of contact to any person. Which is, for me, safer than going outside. I want to share this video is because I started my own online selling account. Actually with Shopee, so I'll be sharing with you how to set up your Shopee account and something like that. And the product that I recently purchased is actually a wireless mouse. And I also have here the Red. So going to the point where I purchased them, I went to the Alibaba application. So it's at China. These are actually made in China. Itong mga wireless mouse na to guys. So all you have to do guys is to download the Alibaba application. Look for anything there. So lahat ng makikita nyo dun sa Alibaba na app are for wholesale. So bulk order talaga siya. So kailangan nyo talagang hanapin kung magkano, kung ano yung mga products na gusto nyo bilhin. And I would say na sobrang mura niya kung doon kayo bibili, kung magkano ko binili yung mga products, itong mga wireless mouse, almost the same din yung cost nung sa shipping. So let's say for example, ang worth $100. So yung shipping fee, almost $100 din. I actually check in Shopee, pati sa Lazada, kung magkano yung mga reselling price ng mga wireless mouse. So, yung nireselle ko naman din siya, hindi na rin ako talo when it comes dun sa price. Ang importante naman guys, when you're starting your own business, is not, isipin nyo lang nakikita kayo. And of course, hindi siya ganun kadali. Kasi yung returns kasi, syempre depende pa rin kung marami pong bibili sa inyo, kung kailangan ba siya ng tao, yung ganyan. So, kung mag-iisip yun ng mga products na kailangan yung ibenta, na gusto nyong ibenta, isipin nyo rin kung bibili ba siya ng tao, kailangan ba siya, necessity ba siya, yung mga ganon, ano yung mga target nyong market, yung mga ganon. And at the same time guys, kung maghahanap kayo ng mga products na gusto nyong ibenta, you can start at your own home. So, sa kwarto nyo, okay. Pwedeng aircon, pwedeng TV, salaset, cabinet, diba? Air freshener, beauty products, okay, lotion, shampoo. Ang uso ngayon is yung mga, ano, yung mga mask. Kaso nga lang kasi guys, medyo, madami na rin kasi nag-ibenta noon. So, I skip on that. My case kasi, wala akong makahanap na distributor or supplier ng wireless mouse. So, I decided to go Alibaba na lang. Which is actually cheap. Cheaper siya when it comes to the cost. I-share ko sa inyo guys yung unboxing ko nung na-receive ko yung item. Kasi ang binili ko is 10 pieces each for every color. So, 40 pieces na ganito. Na ganito. Wireless mouse. Ganyan. Ganyan. Kung gusto nyo i-check guys yung Shopee account ko, nasa baba, and binili na rin kayo ng wireless mouse. Okay. So, tuturuan ko naman kayo guys when it comes to setting up your Shopee account. Alright. So, sa Shopee account you guys, all you have to do is to go to your personal Shopee account, and then at the upper left hand side, diba?
Left hand side, click My Shop. Okay, and then choose add new product. Choose your picture, add your pictures of your product and follow the prompt. Then after that, all you have to do is to follow it and then you have your product posted. And that's it guys.
So nakapag setup ka na ng Shopee account mo, anong seller account mo, and then nakapag post ka na ng product mo. So what will happen next would be, let's say for example, someone purchased an item from you. Okay, magkakaroon ka ng notification ngayon. And then, pag na-confirm mo na yon, mag-set ka na ngayon ng pick-up date kay courier. So when it comes to pick-up guys, you have some options like LPC, JNT, and so on and so forth. Yun na naman yan, di ba? Kasi nakapag-ano naman kayo. Siguro naman nakapag-shop na kayo sa Shopee. So, alam niyo na yon. So, ang kagandahan lang kasi niya is instead na kayo yung pupunta dun sa courier, let's say for example, sa LPC, pila pa kayo dadalhin yung item ninyo and then you'll spend some time there para ma-confirm yung order ninyo. What will happen is si courier na mismo ang pupunta sa place po para kunin yung item na binili sa'yo. So, ganun siya kadali. And then, pagka-pick up na nila, bibigyan ka nila ng mga tags. Share ko sa inyo guys kasi may mga umorder na sa akin ng mga mouse. Actually sticker to. Ito sila guys nilayo ko para hindi nyo makita yung mga information nila. So nilayo ko sila dito. Okay. Ayan siya. Ayan. So ang meron ng order sa akin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people na ang mga umorder sa akin ng wireless mouse. Okay. Salamat sa support, ha. Salamat sa support, ha, guys. So, nilagay ko sila dito kasi sticker naman siya, di ba? Kasi pag-order kayo online, yung details naman, yung details nung bumili sa inyo is may lamok. Ayun, patay siya. Ayun, sorry. Sorry, guys. So, ayun. So, ang information naman, guys, dinidikit lang namin dun sa pouch, dun sa plastic, na paglalagyan nyo ng item. And ang kagandahan din kasi niya, guys, is hindi na kayo yung magpiprint ng details. So, si courier na. So, ang importante lang sa inyo is isecure nyo lang yung product ninyo. Let's say, for example, this. Siguro, kung wala kayong bubble wrap, ganito, bibili kayo ng ganyan. So, kapal, kung gusto nyo talagang mas medyo secure, di ba? Ito, ginagamit ko to ngayon, guys. Puli-puti. Ang ginagamit ko ngayon. Kaya may ilaw siya. So, ayun. So, secure nyo lang dyan. And then, lagyan nyo ng tape. Di ba? And then, lalagyan nyo sa pouch na bibigay ni courier. And then, sila na yung mag-ship. And then, magkakaroon kayo ng notification na, yun, pag na-deliver na kay buyer, yung item, di ba? Kung COD siya, ang gagawin naman ni Shopee is, i-credit niya sa Shopee account ninyo yung payment. And then, yung payment na yon is pwede nyo i-transfer sa bank account ninyo. Para, ayun, may pera na kayo, di ba? There you have it, guys. So, if you learn something from this video, I highly recommend that you subscribe to my channel. Comment down below kung may mga nakalimutan ako, may mga questions kayo and everything. Subscribe sa channel ko and check out my other videos as well. Since wala na makin ginagawa sa bahay ngayon, di ba? Bumili na rin kayo, guys, ng wireless mouse, please. Bumili kayo. I still have a few of this. Thank you for watching. Bye.